Hello, and welcome to this training walkthrough on how to use the Toronto Bids, or T.O. Bids, portal, hosted by the City of Toronto. This short tutorial will go over the following topics. What is T.O. Bids? Why does the City of Toronto use T.O. Bids? How do I, as a member of the public, or as a supplier, use T.O. Bids? You can use the chapters function in this video to jump to these three sections. Let's get started. What is T.O. Bids? The Toronto Bids Portal, also referred to as T.O. Bids, is an application to be used by members of the public and City of Toronto suppliers with a list of upcoming, active, awarded, and cancelled procurements. T.O. Bids is designed to replace the online call document system, also referred to as the OCDS, but does not replace SAP Ariba. Any active procurement opportunities, or solicitations, with the city are found in the All Open Solicitations and Offer to Purchase categories of this application, while the contracts for competitive solicitations and non-competitive procurements can be found in the awarded contracts and non-competitive contracts categories, respectively. Each T.O. Bids posting that is live in SAP Ariba and available for bidding will contain a link to SAP Ariba's Business Network Discovery, allowing suppliers to quickly access the discovery posting and indicate their interest to respond to the solicitation. Why does the City of Toronto use T.O. Bids? As previously mentioned, T.O. Bids replaces the previous online call document system, or OCDS, and retains many of the OCDS's functionalities. The OCDS initially used to post notices of intended procurement, as well as completed, awarded, and cancelled contract information. Suppliers and members of the public could register on the OCDS and list the commodities that they were interested in receiving email notifications for. Suppliers could also purchase solicitation documents, and OCDS postings included an attached PDF NOIP document for additional information. With the introduction of SAP Ariba as the city's chosen e-bidding solution in 2019, use of the OCDS began to change. Suppliers were required to register on SAP Ariba and could obtain the solicitation documents for free. Suppliers who were registered on both the OCDS and SAP Ariba would receive duplicated email notifications from both the OCDS and SAP Ariba, but would no longer have to pay for solicitation documents on the OCDS. With the OCDS running on an older platform scheduled for decommissioning by the end of January 2024, it was important to create a replacement that worked well with SAP Ariba and could continue to provide our suppliers with the OCDS's key features. To remove redundant email notifications for solicitations and maintain the core functions of the OCDS, the city created T.O. Bids as a replacement. T.O. Bids takes all the best parts of the OCDS, like continuing to post NOIPs and contract information, and removed any features that were no longer optimal. For example, PDFs are no longer required to be attached to T.O. Bids postings, as the postings themselves are built to be accessible and include this information. Additionally, in keeping with the city's trade agreements, all notification emails regarding live procurements will come exclusively from SAP Ariba, and T.O. Bids will serve as the city's repository to record all upcoming, active, awarded, and cancelled procurements. No registration nor email notifications will come from T.O. Bids. How do I, as a supplier or member of the public, use T.O. Bids? Suppliers can continue to search for and bid on city solicitations through SAP Ariba. registration to bid on city solicitations, as well as receive email notifications for live city solicitations, can be obtained via SAP Ariba exclusively. This process has not changed. T.O. Bids provides an alternative method to search for current solicitations. Postings on T.O. Bids are split into four sections: all solicitations, offers to purchase, awarded contracts, and non-competitive contracts. Let's take a look at each of these sections. The All Solicitations section will list all upcoming and current procurements with the City of Toronto. Suppliers can view this list of postings to learn some initial details about the solicitation. For all current solicitations that are open for bidding, suppliers will also be able to obtain the public posting link to SAP Ariba's Business Network Discovery, where they will be able to log in to their SAP Ariba Business Network Discovery accounts to download the solicitation documents and bid accordingly. The Offers to Purchase section will list upcoming and current offers to purchase for suppliers, which will also contain that same SAP Ariba public posting link for a supplier to use to respond to these solicitations. Finally, we have the Awarded Contract section and Non-Competitive Contract section. Both these sections will list details about awarded and cancelled contracts alongside the associated supplier or suppliers with the City of Toronto. Suppliers and members of the public can head here to view some high-level contract details and can reach out to the city staff contact listed on the posting if they need more information. Every webpage on T.O. Bids will contain an introductory blurb at the top of the page to describe what kind of postings or records you can view there. A table on these pages will populate with the related procurement data. Opening a record or posting in any of these sections will involve suppliers searching for the posting that they are looking for and clicking on the posting title. By doing this, a new tab will open to reveal the posting details, including information like a description of the procurement, any site meeting information, the PMMD contact for the procurement, etc. All the same fields included in an old OCDS posting would be visible in the T.O. Bids posting. At the bottom of the T.O. Bids posting is a link to a reminder for suppliers to register on SAP Ariba, as only suppliers registered on SAP Ariba will be able to obtain a copy of the solicitation documents and bid. Suppliers who may want to search specifically for a posting may use the Advanced Search function, which sits near the top of each web page for suppliers to use. The Advanced Search function allows for suppliers to search for a handful of additional criteria to help filter for the desired posting by fields like client division, doc number, contract date, etc. Select your search criteria and click on the search button at the bottom of the Advanced Search Features section. The table on that webpage will automatically filter to provide you with postings that match your search criteria. To undo your search, click on the reset button to the right of the search button and the webpage will return to its default view. SAP Ariba Business Network Discovery and Notification Emails. One of the biggest changes with the introduction of T.O. Bids and the decommissioning of the OCDS is that all automated email notifications for city solicitations will come from SAP Ariba Business Network Discovery. Suppliers who are not already registered on SAP Ariba are encouraged to register to continue receiving email notifications and to ensure that they are able to view solicitation documents and bid. Email notifications coming from the SAP Ariba Business Network Discovery are based on two things: the email frequency indicated on the supplier's Ariba account, and the commodity code selected on a supplier's Ariba account. The city urges all suppliers to ensure that their commodity codes indicated on their account are as up-to-date as possible, and to add as many commodity codes as needed to ensure they are getting the right notifications. SAP Ariba does have a supplier center that speaks to how to update one's email frequency and commodity codes, but we'll briefly go over it here as well. To update your notification settings, the account administrator of your Ariba account logs into your organization's SAP Ariba Business Network Discovery account and clicks on their initials in the top right-hand corner. A drop-down menu will appear for them to select the settings option, and then the notifications option. This will bring up a list of notification settings that your account administrator can update and adjust. For notifications regarding solicitations open for bidding, please ensure that you are updating the notifications in the Discovery tab. To update your commodity settings, the account administrator of your Ariba account logs into your organization's SAP Ariba Business Network Discovery account and clicks on their initials in the top right-hand corner. This time, when the drop-down menu appears, they would select the Company Profile option. This will bring up a summary of your organization's account with a series of related tabs. To update your listed commodities, remain on the Basic tab of the Company Profile section and scroll down to the bottom of the screen. From there, you can add additional commodities to your account. To summarize, the OCDS's decommissioning at the end of January 2024 will bring about a new application called T.O.Bids. The functionality of T.O.Bids will be the same as the OCDS, but will not send out any email notifications. Instead, all notifications will come from SAP Ariba exclusively and will be sent to suppliers who have registered on SAP Ariba. Once T.O.Bids goes live, a link to the portal will be found on the City's Searching and Bidding on City Contracts webpage. If you're worried that you've missed the notification, the City also has an SAP Ariba Business Network Discovery profile page that you can view to see a list of City solicitations on Ariba. You can find a link to this profile page in the top right corner of your screen now, or in the description of this YouTube video. To help with the transition to the new site, a glossary has been added to T.O.Bids to capture a list of terms used on the portal for suppliers and members of the public to better navigate T.O.Bids. This glossary can be found on the T.O.Bids homepage for easy access. To search for a specific term on the T.O.Bids glossary, users can head over to the empty search bar in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Type in the term you're looking for and hit the Enter key on your keyboard to trigger the search. The glossary table will automatically filter to the term you are looking for if there is a match. For folks who are more interested in looking for larger batches of our procurement data rather than the individual postings, we recommend looking at the City's Open Data page, where you'll be able to view all of our procurement data. If you haven't registered on SAP Ariba but aren't sure where to start, please view the City's Supplier Training Guide to begin your registration process. You can find this training guide on the City's Searching and Bidding on City Contracts webpage. If you're not sure whether your organization is already registered on SAP Ariba, please reach out to our Supply Chain Help Desk at supplychain@toronto.ca. As always, if you have a question about a particular posting, we advise you to reach out to the purchase and contact listed on the T.O.Bids posting, or you can contact us at supplychain@toronto.ca. Thanks so much for watching, and we hope you have a great rest of your day.